Hey everyone, welcome back to Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain. We're just in the title screen right now, so let's jump into the game and start right where we left off. So it is Friday, the 4th of September right now. I haven't recorded in a couple days. But hopefully I could record a couple videos today. So let's just play the game, see what happens, and see how it works. I also got my some wires that I used, so now I can hear through my headset, and I also stopped the echo, I'm pretty sure. And I can now also record people that are in my party chat on PlayStation. That way now I can do, like, Grand Theft Auto and Destiny and things like that. So I'll be doing a lot of the Taken King when that comes out for Destiny. And we'll be doing some Grand Theft Auto 5 as well, just online. Not the story, but online, because I play online. I don't really play the story. We'll be doing online with my friends and stuff, like funny things, all that kind of stuff. Just kind of little videos that I feel like making and all that. But, So let's see how this next mission goes. I'll probably have to divide it up like I did last time. But now we have our cool bionic arm. We don't have to crawl for the whole thing, and we probably have more weapons too. And we have Mr. Cigar. I like the thumbnail that I put in with the Phantom Cigar. That was cool. Must be difficult to get used to that arm. I'm pretty sure that we had this cutscene last time, but may as well play it again just to recap. If you guys watched the video the other day, like how I played it the other day, might have like forgotten or something. I don't know. Oh, nice. We have a nice gun. Pistol. Okay, good. We have some good stuff. I like that guy. He looks cool. But I feel like he's gonna betray us eventually. I don't know why. I just feel like he will. He doesn't look very trustworthy. Plus, that happens a lot in games. Okay, can I move? My iDroid. Okay, so we want to go there. Finding it is your first priority. Got your binoculars, or should I say, in scope? Now, how do they have all this tech? To the right.
All right, that's the village. If you see something with the binoculars.
Violo Village, the Violo Calais. The villagers fled the war and evacuated a while back. Since then, it's become a base for the Soviet's 40th Army.
All right, that's pretty cool.
A few days ago, Miller was taken through there, en route towards Dewandehar. You may be able to pick up the trail there. It's worth a shot. Put a marker on it so you don't lose track of where it is.
Also, you guys, I'm using my Blue Yeti, so that should be pretty useful. What? Oh, I have to do it with binoculars.
Something wrong? Put a marker on the village, boss. Good. Now you won't have to worry about getting lost along the way.
Okay. But hopefully my Blue Yeti works right. If it doesn't, I'm sorry, but seems like it should be working fine. Should be recording nice. I used to have a wind canceller on, so that there's no wind blowing into the mic, but it doesn't seem like there is any in my room. And it just kind of muffled my voice, so it was a lot more. It sounded like I was a lot quieter. But no. So I took it off, and hopefully you guys can hear me better. And hopefully it sounds nice. Hopefully it works, though. Because still kind of confused. I still get kind of confused with the mute and unmute thing. I can't. I'm pretty sure if it's solid, it's unmuted, which is what it is right now. And if it's blinking, it's muted. Big boss, blah 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 blah. By radio. Stay sharp. Not one of Miller's bodyguards survived. But they were good. All we found on the scene were their corpses. Cool. That's wonderful. Ooh, sunglasses. Can I wear them? Can I wear them, please? Oh no, my controller's getting low on battery. That is not a good thing. Okay. Big boss is on the road again. Alright, you know what, before I do this, I wanna change my controller so it doesn't run out of battery right in the middle. So let me just change my controller quick. Okay, that one doesn't work. try this one. There we go. Okay. Sorry if you guys hear like a bleeping noise for a second. I'm just gotta do this. Alright, there we go. Now let's go. Whee! Go, horsey. Go. I'm gonna stay on the road. Oh my god, where is this guy?
Your suppressor is no longer effective. Bear in mind, your weapon will be loud from now on.
Alright, let's just wait for him to come out. Shot.
Don't leave bodies out in the open. Find some place to drop them out of sight.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep mine. Carry this guy. That wasn't very effective, but whatever. Oh, nice! I got a suppressor. Alright, I'm gonna climb up here and see what I can see. with my binoculars. So,
it's up to you. Slip by enemies or take them down. Just remember that any situation can change fast. Familiarize yourself with your weapons and items while you can. You need to be able to switch between them quickly to meet any threat.
Alright, Soviet thing. Okay. Alright, so that's how I do that. So, if I just go like that. Okay, yeah. Alright, let's get down from here and continue on the journey. Dang, I keep spamming X to run. Because I'm used to GTA. So let's get on the house. No. Don't invite me. My dude. Dun 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 dun
dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun.
I don't even know if this is what I have to do, but I mean, it's fun. if we don't do a mission in this video, it's pretty fine. So, I mean, I don't see why not.
It's a heavy machine gun. Packs far more power than any rifle. You can either use it yourself or destroy it. Either way, best keep in mind some way to deal with it.
Alright, I'm gonna go this way. Enough though. I'm gonna wait for that guy to go past. Okay. Yeah. Oh god. That is not a good thing. I did not think that would be long range, but whatever, at least we have confirmed it now. Alright, they're going over there. I guess I drew them all over there. It's a good thing.
There should be a command post somewhere. See any buildings with tighter security? If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there.
Alright, oh my god. What the? Yes, headshot. Headshot. Alright, there are guys over there. goodies away from the machine gun. Ooh boy. That's pretty intense. I mean, I'm not really. It's not hard, but it's intense. Because I don't want to get caught. Is that a mortar? Oh god. Oh my god. Not a good idea. Oh my god. I'm about to die. Got him. Yeah. Alright. Nice.
It goes without saying that darkness is good for infiltration. But your vision will be affected just the same. Keep your guard up, or who knows when you'll bump into an enemy.
Good. It's good, good. Alright, let's go up here. Fuel resources. Nice. Nice. Alright,
Hey,
oh, that was a little glitchy. No, should I get this? Nah, I got that. I don't know if I made a mistake or not just now. I know you're supposed to be stealthy in these games, and I'm just like, kill everything! Alright, nice.
So you picked up an intel file.
Extraction.
Now we know where Miller is. Interface. I'm marking it on your iDroid.
Minor metal.
The map has been updated.
Okay. Ooh, could I take that truck? If I can take this truck, that'll be awesome. I can take the truck. Yes. Alright. Here, let's see. We want to go over here. Over to A. And so if we do, yeah, that should be good. Let's see the controls. Let Okay. I mean, I could have taken my horse, but I mean, I wanted to drive a truck, so don't judge me. Because I have not driven in this game. Aha! Wow. Are you kidding me, you stupid truck? Don't do this! Can I, like, call my horse or something? Fine, I have to run all the way back to it. Go and die. Dolphin die. I wanna see my horse from here. Hello! Hello! Going to the horse. Gonna go get the horse. Cause I'm randomly singing. Cause I feel like it. Yeah.
Planning to walk the whole wilderness on foot?
No, I'm getting to my horse. That's the idea. Dumb butt. Wow, I did not know that. Now they tell me. Interesting. Thanks for telling me earlier, guy. Jump it. I believe in you. Whoa! What was that? That was like a super boost. Oh my god, I really wish I had a sniper rifle right now. Oh, that'd be so good. Alright, I'm gonna try and do this super stealthy. I don't have to take down these guys, but I really want to. We might not even get to do any missions in this episode, so if I'll just call this like a little filler episode, or like just kinda having fun side questing or something. Now, if I throw a grenade over there, would they know that it was me? Ooh, diamonds.
That's a rough diamond. Good find. It'll fetch a high price.
They're not attracted to that. Are you kidding me? Nice. Moving in. I did not see these guys. I did not see these guys. I'm gonna totally mortar this guy. Oh my god. That was beautiful. Can I destroy this? I don't know how to destroy it. Whatever. Whatever. Oh, okay, there we go. Come to me, my horsey. What? Where'd the horse go? Why is the horse over there? Oh. Okay, shortcut. Bum 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 bum. Oops. Dun 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 dun. Let's go to the place we gotta go. Oh my god. Let me just scout this place from here, because actually I'll get to these trees. So he's up there. He's trying to get all the enemies mapped out so I don't get surprised, at least at that much.
Not a civilian in sight. The Soviets have taken complete control of the place.
Aha, good thing I waited. Could have been surprised by those two. Now, let's see. Alright, let's move in. We're gonna do this thing, and then, in the next episode, like, we're gonna try and rescue Miller right now. This video will probably be 40 minutes long again, though, so, sorry if you don't like long videos, but I don't really have that good of an editing software yet, so, yeah. Alright, I'm going in this way, because that way has all the stuff. Come here. Come here. Yes, yes, I know that someone sees me. Crap, 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 crap. There we go. All right. Gotta move fast. Crap. Nice. Wait, what does he have? No. Take this guy out. Oh, that was nice. Thank you, Bionic Arm. Alright. Good. Now let's keep moving. Aha, I knew that there was a cassette tape in here. I actually did not know he was out there, but that was pretty cool. Guys talking about. Set this person free. I don't see why not. God. Oh, must be him. Never mind. Oh my god. Sure looks like they did something to his eyes. Put on your sunglasses, my dude. Look like a boss again. But don't look like me, because I'm big boss. I was kind of 9 years in a coma, lost my arm, nuclear explosion or something, and along those lines, some kind of explosion on a boat. Now let's get you out of here. Arrived at mother base. You've secured the target. I'll send the chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV. You can check the location on your iDroid. Should I take the way that I came in with? Thanks.
Age hasn't slowed you down one bit. Not so heavy anymore, right?
Magic works. Can I call my horse?
I've been waiting 9 years to hear him. Kept you waiting, huh? Come on. Save for old time's sake.
good. You get on there, and I'll get on here. Much faster. Is that supposed to be the helicopter or something? Get you off my horse. Yeah, I read you. Dang it. Are you serious? Come on. No. Are you kidding me? What's going on?
It's them.
What is that? Are those zombies? What the hell? What are those things? Super zombies? Okay, okay, okay. I'm turning around. Oh, what? Oh. Alright. Well, I guess that's a what?
Run, boss. You've got to lose him.
Okay. Oh my God. Oh my God. I gotta get there and I gotta get there fast. Oh, thank God. Thank God they are gone. Wait, no. Get back here. Where are you going? How do you get him over there? Silly horse. Get in the helicopter. Get to the chopper. Okay. No, I don't wanna... Come on. Come on. My dude, get in the chopper. Ooh. I'm gonna use that. Horse balloon!
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Now that was my favorite part of the game so far. My favorite part of the game so far. Horse balloon. That was awesome. A horse balloon. That is awesome. Exit results. What? Okay, for a second, I thought that was the end of the game. I was just like, don't tell me this is another Ground Zeroes. No, please. Okay. Ooh, look, a tank. What?
Some operation we had, huh? 9 years ago.
Yeah. They took it away.
I'm gonna rebuild it.
Alright, you go do that.
And we can call home.
Don't you know that home is where your friends are? So, I mean, this helicopter could be home.
Yeah,
I never said that we were dogs.
Digging up whatever kind of dirty money we could find. You name it. We did it.
Cool.
See this?
It's a dog. Diamond dogs!
Phantom of our former selves.
Oh, okay. It's nice to know. So now I'm confused. Was he there for 9 years? Because if he was there for 9 years and already he's kind of like normal and already kind of recovered, that doesn't seem right. Being tortured for 9 years, then getting rescued, and an hour or so after getting rescued, you're all better. Just like, oh, badger. Oh no. Oh yeah, that guy. I remember him. No. I remember that.
Played us like a damn fiddle.
No, I remember that guy.
It all ends.
Chico.
Exactly.
Yeah, she had a bomb in her. Then I get burned. Burned.
Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Oh. Okay, then. Because we're still in the helicopter, trying to get to where we have to go.
I can feel my leg and my arm.
What about your arm?
The body I've lost. The comrades I've lost.
I'm confused. Did he lose his arm?
Still there.
I mean, we could get you a bionic arm. Don't worry, man. We could get you a bionic arm. And bionic leg.
And I was the parasite below, feeding off Zero's power.
Oh.
They came after you in Cyprus.
Cyprus. Afghanistan. Cypher. Cypher the Sky Dragon. Not Scyther. Or Slifer. Cypher. Not Slifer. Cypher the Sky Dragon. Yu-Gi-Oh! Reference. Except that it's actually Slifer the Sky Dragon.
Take back everything that we've lost.
Wow, this is getting intense!
Until we do.
Watching Mother Base.
Mother Base! Mother Russia. That's Mother Base. It's so tiny.
Boss. Tell me. Tell me like you used to.
Oh, where'd all that blood come from? Nice. Diamond dogs. Oh, yeah, he did lose his arm. We can get him a bionic one. Bionic arms are way better than the real kind. Super strong, everything like that. Oh, and his leg. Get him a bionic leg. Punch and kick really hard. Probably run faster, too. What if we just take off all of his limbs and then give him all bionic limbs? He'd be a superhuman. That'd be pretty cool. How did he get there so fast? He was on a horse. I mean, I get that a helicopter picked him up, but... I don't know.
We're going even deeper. I know. I'm already a demon. Heaven's not my kind of place anyway.
Ha! That was a pretty cool line. Oh, calm down, man. Just trying to help.
Dogs of war for 9 whole years. That ends today. Now you're not sleeping. And we're not junkyard hounds. We're diamond dogs. Build the army that can do it.
That'd be fun.
This isn't about the past. We're fighting for the future.
Oxygen. This guy's a real cowboy. See the, I don't even remember what they're called, but the things on his boots. Saw someone on Twitch in here, and they were running around just punching people. Learn how to run Mother Base. Alright. Guess we'll do that in the next video. So, yep. As this helicopter flies off into the what? Where'd that thing go? What the? Alrighty then. Well, I mean, as we look over here into the distance, we will end the video and start anew. We get it! Shut up! Alright. Well, we'll do that in the next video. So, bye, 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 bye.